good cause.
And aromatherapy for New York firefighters. Irene Mayer joins us now with more. After 9/11, so many of us were looking for ways to help, whether it was giving blood, money, or time. In tonight's Alternative Medicine Report, Yolanda Fernandez introduces us to a Tampa woman who's still working to help New York rescuers breathe a little easier.
So, spray on their hand, do an inhalation that way.
She uses smells to make people feel better. Scylla Shepherd Hanger recently took her skills as a Tampa aromatherapist and massage therapist to ground zero.
I just put my life aside to go do this, and my family supported me, my clients supported me, and I went. Once I did it the first time, I knew I had to go back.
She's traveled to New York three times with an emergency massage team working on 9/11 weary firefighters and workers. This is home video from her last trip.
Because they know it feels good, and it's a little break from their day, and it's a wonderful thing in all this horror that somebody comes and just pours out love and energy to them.
Scylla discovered many New York rescuers suffer from respiratory problems from the poor air quality. So she founded the United Aromatherapy effort. She collects donations and puts therapeutic kits in each New York fire station.
The blends they use were specially created for the firefighters. This one includes eucalyptus, lavender, and peppermint.
They work as mucus thinners, Scylla says, to help them cough up irritants and open sinuses.
Total respiratory things they can rub on their chest, things they can put under their nose, put on a little cotton ball and put it right in their respirator so they can breathe because they're all totally clogged.
The firefighters appreciate her help, saying they're amazed someone from so far away cares so much about their well-being. In Tampa, Yolanda Fernandez, News Channel 8.
With the help of donations, Scylla has set up aromatherapy kits in 11 New York fire stations, but she has more than 300 still to go. You can read more about it in tomorrow's Tampa Tribune. Or if you'd like to help adopt a station, go to TBO.com and click on aromatherapy under links we mentioned. Yoga lovers can bend for a good cause. Morton Plant Hospital is hosting a yoga-thon to benefit the American Brain Tumor Association.